inspiration, and certainly my sisters, and we adored him, was Tom Murrin.
Anything went. Performance art, what he's talking about, anything done with performance and style.
The Whitney was founded by a woman who supported young artists in the late 1800s that couldn't be shown. And so she decided to found her own museum for American art. At the time, only European art was respected and shown.
Everybody gets in.
Everybody.
Whoa! 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 Whoa!